In the arrangement view, there are several handy shortcuts that you can use, and they can really speed up your workflow. In this video, we're going to take a look at some of them. Here are some of the most commonly used shortcuts in the arrangement view. To split an audio or MIDI clip at a selection, press Command E on a Mac or Control E on Windows. To consolidate two or more clips together, press Command J on a Mac or Control J on Windows. To toggle a loop selection, press Command L on a Mac or Control L on Windows. To insert silence at the point of an insert marker, press Command I on the Mac or Control I on Windows. To unfold all tracks, hold down the Alt key and click the Unfold button. To fold all tracks in your arrangement, press S. To allow the display to scroll, hold Command Shift F on a Mac or Control Shift F on Windows. To deactivate a selection, press 0. To nudge a selection left or right, use the left or right arrow keys. To reverse an audio clip selection, press R. To zoom the arrangement time selection, press Z. To zoom back from the arrangement time selection, or to zoom out of the arrangement completely, press Shift Z. To toggle the automation mode, press A. For a finer resolution of automation breakpoints or parameter changes, hold Shift while moving the breakpoint or changing the device parameter. To create a curved automation segment, move the mouse cursor close to the automation segment until it's highlighted blue, and then hold the Alt button and drag.